I started off as a speech therapist, and I discovered that wasn't enough. And so then I started in education and found that, yes, academics have a great purpose and kids are learning, but as the years have evolved, I found it's really about the social-emotional learning. And I get so excited when I know a child knows how to solve a problem. Teaching them how to negotiate, seeing how they know how to handle disappointment. If I see a child handling those things, it's just great.
I used to work at Intel and I retired and was looking for something to do, and there was this program to help out at a nonprofit, and I said I want to work with technology, I want to work with teens. And so I volunteered here for a year in their engineering classes, and I had such a good time. I asked them for a job and they said, well, do you want to teach computer science? And I said, I would love to teach computer science. It's awesome.
So it started way back when I was a swim coach and I was a bookkeeper, and I'd leave my bookkeeping job with a headache and tired and kind of down, and I'd leave my swim coaching job excited and pumped up to see the kids swimming well. And so that led me down the path of teaching. So I started right here 22 years ago, helping students grow and learn and improve every day.